sipping on the come up weather till we living in my mind, persuaded by the devil gripping on my blood, passing now, searching for a lick that I can hit with murder in my soul, swinging bendy corners in the 67 Elko.
Monkey D. Garp, the grandfather of Luffy and father of Monkey D. Dragon, has been known as Hero of Marines. He is a Vice Admiral of Marines, while it was evidenced that he had been promoted more than once, but he turned down the chances. He definitely is one of the strongest Marines. Though, someone may ask, how strong is Monkey D. Garp? What level is his power? Adding a more interesting question, could he defeat Akainu in the Marineford's War if Sengoku hadn't restrained him from attempting to kill Akainu? Monkey D. Garp absolutely is one of the strongest Marines in One Piece universe. There are a lot of facts which can approve the strength of him. Now let me list these facts below. When Gold Roger was alive, Garp fought and cornered him multiple times. Roger himself stated that they two had almost killed each other many times. In order to fight Don Chinjiao, Garp had trained his fist by destroying eight mountains. We should know that Don Chinjiao was a legendary pirate, with a bounty of 500 million belly, and we were also told that Chinjiao could split a continent with his headbutt. Though Chinjiao was such a mighty pirate, he defeated him just with his fist. Golden Lion Shaki, a pirate who could be well matched in strength with Gold Roger, attacked the Marineford and killed many Marines. Garp, along with Sengoku, fought Shaki. Because of this battle, half of Marineford was destroyed. At last, Shaki was defeated and sent to Impel Down. During the Battle of Marineford, he easily struck down Marco, a mythical Zone Devil Fruit user and one of the most powerful members of the Whitebeard Pirates. In the Water 7 arc, Garp visited Water 7 and found his grandson, Luffy. He managed to bypass all of the Straw Hats in order to get to a sleeping Luffy, which showed that this geezer is extremely fast. He throws the cannonballs instead of using cannons, as the cannonballs soar much faster from his hand than from a cannon. Moreover, he can throw a gigantic ball which is bigger than the Thousand Sunny, the pirate ship of the Straw Hats. As of recently, we just know these facts above. Yet more pieces of evidence have been released in Chapter 907. From Chapter 907, we can know that cornering the Pirate King was just one reason of him being called Hero of Marine, not the main and first reason. In this chapter, Hina says that locks are the reason that Garp is called the Hero of the Marines. We can also know that locks was the conqueror of the sea before Gold Roger, 40 years ago. Though they lost their captain, they have only become stronger. We can make a judgment that locks was a mighty pirate, and besides we can know that Garp had been called the Hero of the Marines since 40 years ago. We could speculate that locks was not only a mighty pirate but also a dangerous man. In addition, I do believe that he had done big harm to the Marines and the world. Monkey D. Garp took down locks, rescuing the Marine and the world from this badass. Therefore, he gained the epithet of the Hero of the Marines. All in all, I hold an idea that the strength of Monkey D. Garp is at least the level of Admiral or Fleet Admiral, and maybe even the level of Yonkou. Then let's talk about the question whether Garp could defeat Akainu. In my mind, though Garp didn't have a Devil Fruit power, he could absolutely defeat Akainu. If Sengoku hasn't restrained him, I believe that he would injure Akainu badly, beating him to a pulp. This is what I think. I want to know your thought about this question. What are your ideas about the question that, how strong is Monkey D. Garp? Can he defeat Akainu? Welcome to share in the comments below.